World Vision is a Christian, child-focused international organization that focuses on ensuring the well-being of children in Kenya. And by doing that, we work with communities to ensure that we co-create what priority areas of development they see necessary for their communities. We've been working with Absa for the past couple of years. We bank with Absa. It's our commercial partner first and foremost. But over and above that, we've created partnerships to see how we can work together in the journey of giving back to the community. And we found Absa to be quite a worthy corporate partner that is also interested to address the needs of communities. The first project we've worked on is the distribution of drought-resistant seed to communities in Kitui County. That was over 19,000 kgs of seed such as cowpeas, green gram, and others that are drought-resistant and that respond to the context in Kitui County.
In 2020, Kitui County faced many challenges, one of them being COVID-19, which resulted to food insecurity, and it also affected the livelihoods of the community living in Kitui. From the seeds that were distributed, we expect that the farmers will have great harvest. And from this harvest, first and foremost, it will meet their needs at home. They will have food on the table. They will be able to feed their families. Other than that, it will be a great source of income for this community.
Wakati wa corona, mambo ilikuwa magumu. Mimi ninakuanga na nanuanga kuku na ninapeleka sokoni. Na mambo ya soko ikaisha. Wakati ule wa division na Absa wametupea mbegu, tukipanda mvua ilikuwa mdogo. Lakini mimi nimepata dengo ya 150 kg.
From that produce, the farmers were able to sell their produce and to use the income to take their children to school, also to fund all their needs in their families.
The second project is in Salga. We launched together with Absa and the Nakuru County Government our area program in Salga, digging a borehole which was funded by Nakuru County Government. And that borehole has now been piped to ensure that there's access to water to households that are in the Belbur community and also access to water in Belbur Primary School.
The project which is brought through the partnership, I can say has a very high impact to the community. Initially, they were walking 5 to 7 kilometers to access water, and when they accessed this water, it was not clean water.
Partnerships work, and this project that we've done with Absa of making sure that there's access to water to Belbur Primary School is critical. It was important for us to have this partnership with Absa during COVID because we needed to be there by the side of communities in their time of greatest need. So it was important to partner with those institutions that also believe in the sustainability of communities. And Absa is one such partner. Let's partner together and let's join action to make sure that we reach and target millions of vulnerable people that are in need of our support.